Wait. Jeff Breedlove with Georgia Pundit in Perry at the David Perdue for Senate rally. David, tell us how great this turnout was. It was a huge crowd. I mean, there's thousands of people here from all over the state. What does this mean for the momentum of the campaign going into debate tonight?
Well, it's just an affirmation of what we've been seeing for the last year and a half. People are really concerned about how broken Washington is, and I think they see an alternative, and that's what we see today. I really don't think this is about me or Michelle Nunn. It's about the direction of our country, and that's what's so encouraging to me about this whole thing.
The polls are moving in your direction. Real Clear Politics have you ahead. All the polls seem to be going your way. A lot of people say it's because of your positive message about jobs. What do you say these last few weeks to the voters who might still be undecided?
Well, I think it's a clear choice. I mean, if they like what's going on in Washington, they got to vote for my opponent. But if they really want to get America working again, they've got to look at another alternative. And that's what I'm offering right now.
Thanks for your time,
Thank
sir.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.